Portland hasn't won 3 games in 3 days since 1999. At Golden State on Wednesday, where the Blazers have had their issues lately, LaMarcus Aldridge taking part in the NBA Fit Week, looking good with his Fit t-shirt. Marcus Camby, one of his 16 rebounds, the follow slam off the Raymond Felton miss. Blazers up by 4. Stephen Curry capping a 12-1 run, three-pointer in the corner. 24-23, with the Blazers leading after one, 26-24. To the second quarter, Brandon Rush on fire lately. 3-for-3 from the arc in this game. He has made 10 of his last 12 shots from three-point range. 14 points in the game. Steph Curry feels it. Felton to LaMarcus Aldridge, long jumper. Aldridge, 10 points in the first half, 18 in the game. 53-48, Blazers up at halftime. Camby just outworking the Warriors to the offensive board. Gets it out to Wesley Matthews for the three. Matthews, 15 points in the game. Curry getting hot from outside. And I mean really hot. He was 6-for-8 from three-point range. 7 assists as well. And in all, a season high, 32 points for Stephen Curry. Warriors up by 5 after this one, 75-70. Good defense, too, for the former Davidson star. Curry gets the steal. Great save. Back inbounds by Curry. And gets it ahead to Darrell Wright, just ahead of the third quarter buzzer. Wright had 10 points. 79-73, Warriors after three. We go to the fourth. Nicholas Batum trying to bring the Blazers back. The steal and the jam. 16 points off the bench for Batum. It's a six-point Warriors lead. Monte Ellis to Epe Udo for the dunk. 12 assists in the game for Ellis. Hey, the Warriors feeling good right about now. Big fourth quarter for David Lee. Gets it inside, the lay-in, plus the foul, but he missed the free throw. More Lee, the open jumper coming up, 26 points for him. 12 of them coming in the fourth quarter in the 101-93 victory. The Warriors get their first win over a Western Conference opponent this season. They were 0-6. They've now won 12 of the last 13 at home versus Portland.